coming up safely from a forward fold. So in a forward fold, I want you to hinge at your hips, lengthen your spine, jut your chin out, and at the last second, lower your chin and relax your upper spine. To safely come up from a forward fold, take your hands, place them on your hips, lengthen your spine, lift your chin, pull your elbows towards your back, and come on up. This is instead of rounding your spine when you come up, it's much safer for your lower back.